Bartender, bartender, Janine, another round. For everybody, fuck it.
Hey, great, man. Thanks a lot.
Kamikaze.
Yeah, man. I fought in the war, man.
You did?
I fought in the war. What about you? I mean, I fought in the war. Yeah, I'm a veteran. Yeah, man. I'm a fucking veteran. Dishonorable discharge, what they threw at me. While stationed in the Middle East, eventually I terrorized the narrow family. My superiors must have reviewed another case, cause I was ready to kill Saddam and make Israel safe. Thought my approach was the American way. Check history, I enlisted to quench my bloodthirst, get an education and work, so I joined the ranks. And to terminate, I was strength. The artillery I was holding, street thugs, when I had a field day. Gave up some years, didn't care that my family disappeared. Deported, left with the kids, and I treated them like a platoon. Being commandeered by a sergeant, bitch, I was a motherfucking soldier. A murder machine marine with no on and off switch. Discipline and control is all I now know. Didn't even notice when she split. I was just waiting for my call to duty. And then, cause of some fucking natives, they cut me loose. When I got home, nothing was sacred. This fueled my derangement. Stopped exercising and started drugging and drinking. And nobody with the forbidden taste for extinction. And since I'm forbidden to kill for freedom, I used this gift that they gave me for personal reasons. I'll kill all you motherfuckers. Which one of you fools is Saddam? Wait, which one of you motherfuckers is Saddam?
Those who lied, those neighbors.